Thank you, Vinay Viswan ji. Now I'm calling Honorable Sri G.K. Vasan. Sri G.K. Vasan ji.
₹50 lakh mark in respect of confirmed cases and crossed the 75,000 mark in case of deaths. However, sir, I would like to say with the concerted efforts of the union and state government and the responsible behavior of people of our country in terms of building immunity and adopting safety measures, we have been able to achieve a high recovery rate cases and we have been able to maintain our death rate at the least, sir. Sir, the central government today has been spreading the message of hope among our countrymen. The health ministry has been closely reviewing the situation on all aspects with its counterparts in states and union territories, sir. Sir, I come from the state of Tamil Nadu. The government of Tamil Nadu, I would like to say, is doing an effective management of COVID-19 pandemic by taking all proactive steps, sir. The state has done the maximum number of tests in the country compared to any state, sir. Tamil Nadu is one among the states where the death rate due to COVID-19 cases is at least. Sir, to conclude, the frontline health workers and COVID-19 caregivers have stood by us in this unfolding scenario. I salute the COVID-19 warriors for their dedication, which is a major contribution factor in the 77% recovery of confirmed cases that we talk about, sir. The last point, sir, every individual in India today realizes the safety practices, sir. Of course, there are aberrations of instances of crowding gatherings, sir. We have to correct ourselves and return to the path of safety in maintaining all the protocols required to keep the coronavirus at bay and stop the spread of this disease. Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Maniya Sri Veer Singh ji.